So a plus b plus c upon 3, the average of a, b and c is m more than the average of a and b. The question is asking how much greater is c than the average of a and b. So let's get a and b all on one side. So c upon 3 is equal to m plus a plus b upon 2 minus a plus b upon 3. So c upon 3 is equal to m plus half minus one third, that's 1 by 6. 1 by 6 a plus b. Let's multiply both sides by 3. C is equal to 3m plus half a plus b. So how much greater is c than the average of a plus b? 3m. That's the answer.